what, dude?
Are you delusional? Do you suffer from a mental illness?
His name is John C.